I'm Brian Hartenberg, and I'm from St. John's, Michigan.
I'm Allison Stanley. I'm from Reidsville, North Carolina.
My name is Allison Pogue. I am from Chesaning, Michigan.
My name is Miracle Edmonds. I'm from Thomasville, Georgia.
My name is Kyle Bullens. I'm from Reidsville, North Carolina.
My name is Lydia Pogue. I'm from Chesaning, Michigan.
My name is Jory Purvis. I'm from Ithaca, Michigan.
I'm Lane Birchfield, and I'm from Madison, Alabama.
I'm Kayla Weatherwax.
I'm Alexa Weatherwax from St. John's, Michigan.
My name is Jillian Pogue. I'm from Chesaning, Michigan.
My name is Savannah Anderson. I'm from Cartersville, Georgia.
Ik schrijf een afstudie klaar, is wat mijn maand bij ons daar. Alles wie uitgemaakt vragen, wie kan wie uitgebracht werden. Ik schrijf een afstudie klaar, is wat mijn maand bij ons daar. Alles wie uitgemaakt vragen, Fräulein Uschewie klaar. Ik schrijf een afstudie klaar, is wat mijn maand bij ons daar. Alles wie uitgemaakt vragen, wie kan wie uitgebracht werden. Ik schrijf een afstudie klaar, is wat mijn maand bij ons daar. Alles wie uitgemaakt vragen, Fräulein Uschewie klaar. Try to be mine, try to be mine. Put on a show tonight, do whatever you like. Try to be mine.
It's the king of crush them all.
When I'm on a mission, I rebuke my condition. If you're a strong female, you don't need permission.
Try to be mine, bullshit be mine. Blonde high heel feminist, and let things fall for this. Express your womankind, fight for your right.
Yesterday, we got to the airport, and then we went to this pizza place, and then they gave us $50 to go to anywhere we wanted to in the mall, and I thought that was so nice.
The King of Prussia Mall was like humongous, it was overwhelming.
Let's drop!
No, I've never been in a box. It's really fancy.
Your body's cold, but girl, we're getting so warm.
My favorite attraction, I really liked the $50 that we got at the mall for free. That was a lot of fun. But the baseball game was a lot of fun too. We kind of had a dance party throughout the whole game, so that was a lot of fun.
The game was really cool. Keystone hooked us up with a nice little private box. That was really exciting. I thought just going to the baseball game was going to be fun, but they had, you know, the private suite with catered food, and I was really happy about that. I was thinking of places that I could hide.
Thank you.
excited about the Rocky statue. It's probably my favorite part because I'm a big runner fan and I'm a big Rocky fan.
Keystone Triplets!
I have two sisters because I'm a triplet and they're both here.
We don't usually get opportunities to do stuff like this all together.
My dad told me about the scholarship when we first started high school because he really wanted us to apply for it.
We got the phone call from Donna for both Alexa and I, and my dad made us do the cover dance. We were super excited.
Thank you for choosing me for the scholarship, and I've had a lot of fun.
It's been really great here. Like, everyone really gets along, and we've been having a lot of fun hanging out with Rocky Balboa, taking pictures. That was fun. So, the baseball game, there's a lot going on.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love.
It's all that I can give to you. It's more than just a game. You can't make it. Take my heart, but please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
This trip completely blew my mind, everything that happened. I kind of had an idea of some of the things we were going to do, but everything was kind of taken up another level. Each thing that we did, there was a little something extra that made it even better. And everyone on the trip was really cool, too. I met a lot of cool people.
It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter. And my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La, 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 whatever. La, 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 it doesn't matter. La, 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 oh well. La, 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 we're going at it tonight. Tonight, there's a party on the rooftop, top of the world. How good I'll fake it. It's alright, alright. Tonight, tonight. I woke up with a strange tattoo. Not sure how I got it, not a dollar in my pocket. And it kinda looks just like you. Mixed with Zach Galifianakis. La, 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 whatever. La, 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 it doesn't matter. La, 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 oh well. La, 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 we're going at it tonight. Tonight, there's a party on the roof. How good I'll fake it. It's alright, alright. Tonight, tonight.
Today we made our own chocolate bars at the Hershey's Chocolate Factory. I called mine Liddy's with an EY on the end, so it's spelled kind of like Hershey's. I thought it was clever.
Keep the beat pumping, keep the beat up, let's drop the beat down. It's my party, dance if I want to. We can get crazy, let it all out.
Chocolate bars this morning, making the chocolate bars, that was pretty cool. And the baseball game last night, so it's all been great.
I call my chocolate bar Miracles Chocolate Bar. It's my first time making my own chocolate bar. It was like great.
Everybody, come on. It's alright, alright, tonight, tonight.
I liked making the candy bar in the Hershey Factory.
And I always hear people back home talk about them going to Hershey Park, and it was just great to really get the chance to go. It was fun.
Dance.
Dance.
Allie's first time riding a roller coaster, I think, so we're gonna get her on the ride.
Now you're one of us, you're coming with me.
I didn't even expect it to loop, even though it was called the Super Duper Looper. It still threw me off. It was a surprise.
We're taking control. We get what we want. We do what you don't.
You're never too old to ride roller coasters. This is I'll probably be doing this till I'm 70.
We're young and we're bored.
Oh my gosh, the roller coasters were so fun. I mean, I like roller coasters anyway, but we did this one where you go, where you start out going backwards, and then they move you all the way forwards, and then you like go all the way up, and then you do the whole ride again backwards, and it was so fun.
This place about to blow.
Going to Hershey Park and getting on the roller coasters was probably one of the best parts of the weekend. I love roller coasters. And we had to wait in line for a really long time to get on the Great Bear, which is like the massive one that they have. But it was worth it, and it was really, really fun.
So hypnotizing. Could you be the devil? Could you be an angel? Your touch magnetizing. Feels like I am floating.
Horse-drawn carriage ride, and I'm standing on the oldest consistently lived-on street in America. So we have two really great tour guides, and they've been telling us all about historic Philadelphia.
Yeah, the carriage rides were a lot of fun. The guy knew, like, so much information. I was impressed. And apparently Benjamin Franklin did a lot more than I knew he did. Like, he was, like, making things happen.
Kiss me, infect me with your love and fill me with your poison. Take me, wanna be a victim, ready for affection. But you're an alien, your touch so far away. It's supernatural, extraterrestrial.
It's a lot of fun and it's a lot of gifts, which is really good.
I made a bunch of new friends. I plan to keep in touch with these people.
Party rock! Yeah. Woo! Let's go.
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo!
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party rock is in the house tonight.
I can feel this
pain. And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Yeah.
We just wanna see you
shake that.
She on my jock, huh? Non-stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block.
Woo!
With a drink, I got to know. Tight jeans, tattoo, cause I'm rock and roll. Half black, half white, domino. Gang of money, open up.
Yo, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish flow. Rock and roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the crew that I'm repping. On a rise to the top, no letting our Zeppelin.
Hey!
Party rock is in the house. A good time,
yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind. Everybody just have a good time.
Let's go.
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Feel it, baby.
And we gon' make you lose your mind. We just wanna see you
shake that, shake that, shake that, shake that, shake that.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Well, like I said was going to happen, I won mini golf with a score of 48. With a close second, Savannah had 49. Kyle came in at third with 50. Then Miracle at 52, and we won't talk about lanes 64. My name is Joy Purvis, and thank you, Keystone Foods. This trip was awesome.
Mini golf was fun, as you can see in the background. We all came pretty close, except for Lane, but we won't talk about that. My name is Kyle Bullens, and thank you, Keystone Foods.
I'm Savannah Anderson. Thank you, Keystone Foods.
My name is Miracle Edmonds, and thank you, Keystone Foods.
I'm Lane Birchfield, and thank you so much, Keystone Foods.
I'm Brian Hartenberg, and thank you very much, Keystone Foods.
I'm Allison Stanley. Thanks, Keystone Foods. It means a lot. I'm really excited to go to college, and this is going to help a lot.
My name is Allison Pogue. Thanks, Keystone Foods.
My name is Jillian Pogue. Thank you, Keystone Foods.
I'm Lydia Pogue, and thank you, Keystone Foods.
Yeah.
My name is Kayla Weatherwax. Thank you, Keystone Foods.
My name is Alexa Weatherwax. Thank you, Keystone Foods.
Put your hands up.